I trust you will have an enjoyable visit. And if there is any way in which I can kiss up some more, sir, I trust you will let me know.
But of course.
So, this is the deck party. Before I join the festivities, I should let Monkey Penny know I'm here. Spy Fox to Mobile Command Center.
Please stand by.
Hi, Spy Fox. How's the mission progressing?
I just made it onto the SS Deadweight. I'm going to take a look around.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled for clues as to where William the Kid's secret fortress is.
If Kid's fortress is so secret, how come we know about it?
We're spies, Spy Fox. It's our job to know.
And we are good at our jobs. Spy Fox out. Now that's a frog suit. Ideal for any amphibious occasion. A frog suit like this might come in handy, especially considering the worldwide dairy crisis at hand.
Hey, that's confidential. You're not supposed to be looking at that.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry. I would never dream of doing anything like spying.
I sure wish my shift would end so I could get out of here. I should have never drunk those 17 bottles of prune pop.
I can gather information about the sailor watchman on the SS Deadweight with this. So, Captain, do you think you could take me out for a little boat ride?
I'd love to, but there's just one problem. I can't go anywhere without my lucky charm.
Your lucky charm?
Aye, matey. Because that there is the sea, the final frontier. And my voyages on the SS Winneprox, on a 25-year mission to seek out new sea life and new civilizations, I boldly went where no raccoon has gone before. But without my lucky charm, it would be way too risky. I can't chance it.
I can gather information about Captain Drydock and his lucky charm with this. What do you know about this sailor from the SS Deadweight?
Oh, that Sal comes in every day straight from wharf.
What time is that?
He shows up here 21 minutes after the start of happy hour.
Thank you. Next.
Would you care to play for some trinkets?
I just happen to have a whole jar of trinkets.
Excellent, Ben. I like a fox who is willing to play for trinkets with a pig who likes to play go fish for trinkets. Place your trinkets on the table and we'll get started.
Now I can talk to Mr. Big Pig about some of the folks I've met on the island. What do you know about Captain Drydock and his missing lucky charm?
Colonel Sap lost it in a particularly tense game of Go Fish.
Oh, really? So this is the lucky charm, then?
Yes, and I won't give it up easily. And you know that Go Fish is my game.
Got any threes?
Not a one, sir. Go Fish. Got any nines?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any kings? Got any jacks?
Got any aces? What a fun game this is. Got any fives?
No fish, sir. Got any sevens? Got any threes? Got any nines?
Go fish. Got any eights?
Go fish, Mr. Fox. Got any tens?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any twos?
No, sir. Go fish. Got any kings? Got any threes?
Nope. Go fish. Got any queens?
Go fish.
I've always been lucky when it comes to go fish. Got any jacks?
No fish, sir. Got any fours?
Go fish. Got any sixes?
Go fish, Mr. Fox. Got any tens?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any aces? A card. Thank you so much. Got any jacks?
No, sir. Go fish. Got any fours?
Go fish. Got any sixes?
Go fish. Got any sevens?
Nope. Go fish. Got any tens? I'll just take those off your hands. Got any twos?
Not a one, sir. Go fish.
I've always been lucky when it comes to go fish.
Got any sixes? Got any nines?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any eights?
Go fish. Got any twos? Got any fours?
Go fish.
And that makes a six, sir.
Got any queens?
Not a one, sir. Go fish. Got any kings?
Nope. Go fish.
My match.
Got any fours? Got any tens?
Go fish, Mr. Got any nines? Got any kings?
Go fish. Got any jacks?
No, sir.
Got any fives?
No fish, sir.
I love this game.
Got any queen? Good time. Got any...
Nice try, but you need... Got any tens?
No, sir. Got any... Got any...
Go fish.
Ah, yeah.
Got any nines? This suits me. Got any fours?
Got any five?
Nice try. Got any eights? Got any tens?
Not a one, sir. Got any...
Go fish.
I must... Got any five?
Nope. Got any fours?
Go fish.
That's one set of...
Got any eights? I hope you... Got any...
Go fish. Got any fours? A car I love...
I win.
Why don't we really raise the stakes on this game and play for Captain Drydock's lucky charm?
Very well, sir, if you insist.
Got any tens?
No fish, sir. Got any nines? Got any twos? Got any... Got any sevens?
Nice try. Got any eights? What a fun game this is. Got any kings?
Not a one, sir. Got any jacks? Got any fives? Got any jacks?
Nice try. Got any kings?
Go fish. Got any queen?
Go fish. Got any fours?
No, sir. Go fish. Got any sixes?
Nope. Go. Got any queens? A card. Thank you. Got any tens?
Go fish, Mr. Fox. Got any fours? Got any threes?
Nice try, but... Got any twos? I'll just take those off your hand. Got any queens?
No fish, sir. Got any fives?
Go fish. Got any nines? Got any kings?
Go fish, Mr. Fox. Got any aces?
Nice try. Got any jacks? That's one set of... Got any nines?
No, sir. Go. Got any threes?
Go fish. Got any sixes? I've always been... Got any nines?
Go fish. Got any sevens?
Nice try, but you need to go fish. Got any eights?
Not a one, sir. Got any tens? Got any aces?
Nope. Go fish. Got any queens?
Go fish, sir. Got any threes?
Nice try, but you need to go. Got any aces? Got any nines?
Go fish, Mr. Fox. Got any fours?
Go fish. Got any twos?
No, sir. Got any kings? Got any...
Nice try, but you need to... Got any tens? I'll just take those off. Got any queens? This suits me just fine.
Got a
nice try, but you need to go fish.
Ah, how delightful. Got any fives?
Nope, go fish.
Ah, how delightful. And that makes a set, sir. Got any fours?
Go fish. Got any aces?
No fish, sir. Got any... Ah, yes. Got any kings? A match.
Got any sevens? I'll just... Got any eights?
Not a one.
I love... Got any queens?
No fish, sir.
I've always been lucky when it comes to...
Got any kings?
Go fish. Got any aces? That's one... Got any queens?
Not a one, sir. Go fish. Got any king? Gad, I'm good.
I win.
All right. So, you...
Interesting. This seems to be some sort of a... It's getting so noisy. What is this? A... If this clock keeps... It certainly can make a... Okay, you can go now.
Thank you. Out of my way. Coming through.
That's curious. The SS Deadweight made an unscheduled stop out in the middle of the ocean. This particular spot could require some further investigation. Let's see. It looks like the SS Deadweight went to 35 degrees latitude, 90 degrees longitude, 35 degrees latitude, 90 degrees longitude, 35 degrees latitude, 90 degrees longitude. So, Captain Drydock, I just had an interesting little game of Go Fish with that Mr. Big Pig at the cantina. And you'll never guess what happened.
He cheated and ended up winning your lucky charm.
No, actually, he lost and I won this.
My lucky charm. You found it. Yes. Do you know what this means? I can go out on the sea again. The curse is lifted. Thank you. Thank you.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Listen, matey, if you ever need to use the SS Winterprise, just let me know. I'll take you anywhere you need to go.